and welcome to this special Ping K15 edition of Golfalot Equipment News, where we'll be casting our expert eye over the K15 driver and fairway woods. First up is the K15 driver, which features what Ping call straight flight technology, or SF Tech for short. This uses an external weight pad to move 10% of the club head mass toward the heel of the club and repositions the centre of gravity to provide a more natural rotation through impact. Ping have also increased the depth of the 460cc club head from front to back and the length from heel to toe to promote a higher trajectory, quicker ball speeds and more forgiveness. The K15's ultra-thin crown redistributes 8 grams of weight to the external weight pad and further improves the centre of gravity and moment of inertia. When we got it on the course, the first thing we noticed on the K15 was the longer head, and at address it almost looks like a squashed version of the G15, but in a good way. A lot of these deep centre of gravity drivers end up looking a bit triangular, but Ping have managed to keep the lovely curved shape that their drivers have become renowned for. The face is more rectangular than the G15 for more forgiveness, and the external SF Tech heel pad that you can see from the front is cleverly blended into the design so that you hardly notice it at address. The feel was very good indeed, and the longer, shallower head gave a more high-pitched sound at impact than the G15 driver, without losing that powerful ping noise. Available in 9.5, 10.5 and 12 degree lofts, the Ping K15 driver was great fun to hit and will appeal to the higher handicapper who hits the ball straight or with a fade, as the design should help them to enjoy longer and straighter drives. Next up is the K15 fairway wood, which shares many of the design elements of the K15 driver, including the straight flight technology external weight pad that moves 6% of the head mass towards the heel of the club. Available in lofts of 16, 19 and 22 degrees, the larger, deeper head looks great and gives you lots of confidence. The fairway wood also features a lower profile that Ping say has been developed to provide confidence at address, as well as a larger surface area for more forgiveness, clean contact and higher shots. Compared to the G15, the K15's oversized head is longer and deeper, which means it's extremely forgiving and also provides a slightly better sound at impact. The K15 also has a slightly more closed face to help get the ball up in the air and reduce the effect of any slice spin. We really enjoyed the sound and feel of the K15 fairway, although as expected, the trajectory was a little higher than the G15 version. We think mid-handicappers who don't play too much in the wind or higher handicappers who need more forgiveness would certainly benefit most from the K15 fairway woods. All the Ping K15 woods come with the Ping TFC 149 graphite shaft that's been designed to increase club speed for distance and control, as well as numerous other custom fitted options if you need them. Well, that's all for now, so for more reviews of all Ping golf equipment and to compare prices, please visit our website at golfalot.com.